The advert pokes fun at Stranger Things, House of Cards, Orange is the New Black and The Crown. A new advert sees Jerry Seinfeld, Dave Chappelle, Chris Rock and Ellen DeGeneres spoofing various Netflix shows. The ad for upcoming Netflix specials from the various comedians is titled Netflix is a Joke and pokes fun at Stranger Things, House of Cards, Orange is the New Black and The Crown. Seinfeld tells Kevin Spacey's House of Cards character Frank Underwood to lighten up, while Chappelle asks the Stranger Things gang to delete the cookies from his computer. Watch below. The advert was aired during last night's Emmys. The Handmaid's Tale, Black Mirror, and Big Little Lies were among the main winners at the Emmys, after scooping a total of 6 prizes. The award for Outstanding Drama Series was awarded to The Handmaid's Tale after the dystopian sci-fi drama drew huge acclaim from critics. The Best Director Award also went to Helmer Reed Morano, while Elizabeth Moss picked up the Best Actress Award and Ann Dowd triumphed in the Best Supporting Actress category. HBO series Big Little Lies also triumphed in the Limited Series categories, with Nicole Kidman picking up the Best Actress Award, along with a Best Supporting Actress win for Laura Dern. It also won in the Best Supporting Actor category Alexander Skarsgård, Best Director Jean-Marc Vallée and Best Limited Series. Black Mirror, meanwhile, led the charge on a big night for British talent, with romantic time travel episode Sanju Panero bagging the awards for Outstanding TV Movie and Outstanding Writing for a TV Movie. Stranger Things and Big Little Lies were the big winners at this year's Emmy Awards. When it came to music, Kyle Dixon and Michael Stein's score for Stranger Things received the award for Outstanding Original Main Title Theme Music at this year's Creative Arts Emmy Awards. Drama series Big Little Lies took home the first ever Music Supervision Award for its You Get What You Need episode. The soundtrack was curated by Susan Jacobs, who has previously worked on American Hustle and Silver Linings Playbook. The soundtrack for Big Little Lies featured artists such as Alabama Shakes, Charles Bradley, Leon Bridges,